Hello there. I'm here to talk to you about applying for jobs on Handshake. Applying for jobs on Handshake is one of the easiest and most effective ways of finding jobs for students. Not only does Handshake have numerous entry-level positions and internships, you have a natural advantage on Handshake. Every company on Handshake must specifically specify what university or universities is they want to be able to apply for a specific job when they post it. This means on Handshake, you are actually generally competing against a much smaller pool of candidates. That being said, it isn't always easy finding the right job, especially when you have limited or no work experience. The great news, though, is that Handshake is still the perfect tool for you. When logging into Handshake to apply for a job with little or no experience, you want to make sure you do a quick inventory of what you do have, what knowledges, what skills, those things you've learned and accomplishments you've had, whether it's roles at a club, an internship, or even a part-time job that you just don't feel is relevant. As an ASU student, you do automatically have some level of education and professional skills you've learned in classes. And you've probably learned some things outside of classes too, whether again, from a part-time job, maybe a social group. The key is to focus on skills you do have and the knowledge you do have and apply them towards different level entry-level jobs and internships. As you can see, the Careers tab over here and the Jobs tab, it allows you on Handshake, allows you to take search among the thousands of Handshake opportunities available to find the right one for you. I highly suggest taking advantage of this search bar, not only because there's a lot of filters available for you, but employers are much more willing to hire candidates with little to no experience when they apply for opportunities like internships, part-time work, or even entry-level roles. And Handshake is a great place to find those. So let's take a look. As you can see, we have all these different filters. And when you look over, these filters, you can see a lot of different opportunities, including full-time job, part-time jobs, internships, work studies, all these other things. Even in, say, if you want to be remote, hybrid, all these different things. What's great is you could even specifically choose hiring from our school, which again lowers the competition you're going to face when applying for such a job. Likewise, you could even look up entry level role, and you may even find a lot of different opportunities open for you. When you look on here, you're going to see a lot of different things in these job descriptions, ranging from responsibilities to job summary and qualifications. The qualifications is going to be really important for you if you do feel like you don't have as much experience, because you want to be sure that you are still meeting those qualifications. One thing I could suggest is making sure that you always are fulfilling the minimum qualifications for a job. That makes you much more likely to get an interview and hear back from an employer. Even if you do feel like you can do a job and you don't fulfill the minimum requirements, it can be harder to get a job interview. However, don't let that stop you, especially if it's an entry-level role and you do meet some of the minimum requirements. It still can be a good idea to apply for an entry-level role just so you can put your name out there and get more experience, even if it's just applying for a job. Likewise, a lot of employers and professional organizations are a lot more willing to hire entry-level jobs, part-time jobs, or even internships, even if the person isn't fully qualified or doesn't meet all of their qualifications. It's still less likely, but it happens enough that it shouldn't deter you from applying for a job if you feel like you're right for it. As you can see, there's lots of different opportunities for you here on Handshake, and I do want to be sure that you take advantage of all of them. All in all, the best advice I can give you as a student on Handshake is to simply keep your eyes open. Professional jobs and internships are added every day to Handshake. You never know when the right opportunity is going to cross your path.